Big swing from Danielle for the second time, tips the net. Saori block right back onto the head of Aimi and then goes back over the net and falls.